What's your name?
I'm Isabel. Yeah, I need to speak with you. I have some things I need to discuss with you. Yeah. Yeah, really? Okay, cool. Can't wait to see you. Thanks. Bye. Thanks for stopping by.
Of course, Palomita.
It's always my pleasure to help somebody, especially a damsel in distress. As soon as you called me, I did some research. You wanna know what I found out?
Yeah, please.
You work at an electronics firm that deals with encryption software, correct?
Correct.
And your two colleagues that were murdered
were also in part of a program that three of you were working on a new software for the US government, correct?
Correct.
Palomita.
It has to be tied together.
I'm going to make sure that this person doesn't get close to you. This killer doesn't come for you.
So, how are you going to track this guy down?
It's a very intelligent question. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to follow you. But I am a master of disguise. The very best master of disguise. So the killer won't even know that I'm following you. Because he'll be following you. And I'll be following him. And then we grab him.
Okay.
You don't worry about it, Barbita. I'll make sure this person doesn't get an inch near you.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, hi.
Jimmy, next door?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
How you doing?
How are you?
Good, good. Just wanted to say hi. I'll let you go about your business, okay?
Okay, have a nice day.
All right, thanks. Bye.
Bye.
guy?
Yeah, I've seen him around. I met him a few times.
Yes, I was trying to kill her. And I killed her colleagues. You have to understand. I saw something. I saw her. And her so-called colleagues. They're not from here. They're not working on encryption software. They're from another dimension. I've seen their face. The FBI didn't believe me. So I took it upon myself. I tracked down her colleagues. And I killed them one by one to stop the invasion from happening. They're part of some kind of advanced scouting mission. That much I know. She was on to me. She didn't see my face. But I saw its face. So I ran through the room next door. I kept an eye on her. Broke into her house. I almost got her, but I have no time. You've doomed us all.
Well, he's not wrong. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have found him. Thanks. Now, because of you, the invasion can begin. Begin final phase.
Oh, my God.